prepare yourself. Prepare your television, prepare your favorite newspapers, Inc. I don't care, just prepare. After Broncos and Jets trade one of the NFL's most polarizing players, Tim Tebow is headed to the Big Apple. ESPN's Herm Edwards has more.
It's a big risk in this fact. Tim Tebow has an aura. This is different than bringing in some other guy. This is Tim Tebow.
Different than Drew Stanton.
Just a little bit.
So how will this aura affect the Jets? A reporter for Yahoo Sports says it's more of the same for New York. Tebow will bring a circus with him to New York, media, and otherwise. The thing with the Jets is, how will they notice? It's always a circus there. It's always some drama, some locker room dysfunction, some story about off-field antics from quarterback to coach. WCBS-TV discusses what both parties bring to the relationship.
Tebow is known for putting his faith on display in the form of what's called Tebowing. But being on the biggest stage, New York City, will come with scrutiny and higher expectations from both the media and the fans.
Tebow told WCBS that he knows New York fans are passionate. So how do they feel about their new quarterback? Sports Illustrated got the scoop.
It makes them a better team.
Oh, I think it's about time for Tannenbaum to be fired, obviously. I think the man has absolutely no vision whatsoever.
Tebow sucks. Jets are going to lose because of Tebow and Tebow alone.
Fans aren't the only ones voicing opinions. Linebacker Joey Porter told NFL Total Access Tebow is similar to an entertainer.
Justin Bieber.
That's what I'm comparing to.
Tim Tebow's Justin Bieber.
He's Justin Bieber of the NFL. Everybody had Tebow fever last year. You know what I mean? They went crazy for what he did, but it's not like he really won games the traditional way.
So a new quarterback paired with a zealous fan base, Pierce coining him as an entertainer, a new show, is officially in town. For Newsy, I'm Andrew Carter. Multiple sources, the real story.